This is
the Giant of Illinois. Died from a blister on his toe after walking all day in the first winter snow. Throwing bits of stale bread to the last speckled doves. He never even felt his shoe full of blood. Delirious with pain, his bedroom walls began to glow, and he fell in surprise up through the falling snow, and the sky was a woman's arms. The sky was a woman's arms. The boy with a claw sat down next to him in school, and once upon a summer's day they went wandering out through the woods, and they spotted a sleeping swan on the banks of a mighty stream, and they stormed until it collapsed in the rain. Then they lay out on the green lawn, full of chocolate and lemonades, and underneath the blue bowl, how the giant was afraid. Then the sky was a woman's arms. The sky was a woman's. And the sky was a woman's.